No man has won more green jackets than the Golden Bear, Jack Nicklaus. His victory run began with a one-stroke victory over Tony Lima in 1963, and it continued for three decades, winning back-to-back in 65 and 66. He won two more in the 70s.
Up the hill.
And then, of course, the dramatic final round, 65 in 1986. Six green jackets in all, and every one memorable Masters moments by Jack Nicklaus.